Welcome to the Jepson videos, visual guides to the plants of California. It's a sunny day in January and we are near Anthony Chabot Regional Park, where trees and other plants have just started blooming. Here in the foreground, on the right-hand side, we see Bacris pilularis, a member of the sunflower family that we learned about in our last video. Today we are going to learn about a commonly encountered tree, California bay, also known by its scientific name, Umbellularia californica. This tree represents something special in California's native flora. It is a member of the family Lauraceae, and its closest relatives are found in tropical America. It is the only native member of the Lauraceae that occurs in the state, and it is considered to be an ancient lineage. California bay is an evergreen tree, native to mountains and coastal forests in California and into southwestern Oregon, commonly found below 5,000 feet. California bay is easily identified by its lance-shaped leaves with smooth edges. The leaves are strongly scented, and if you crush one in your hand, you will quickly smell the peppery aroma that can be overpowering to some. The leaves may be used in cooking and have a flavor similar to commercially available bay leaves from the grocery store, but use less of the native leaves because they are stronger. California bay is a tree, but also commonly forms clonal clusters, like this one, especially after fire or other types of disturbance. You will often find the trunk sloping downhill, creating beautiful archways. The flowers are small, white to yellowish, and open in late winter and early spring. Inside each flower, we find that this plant has a special way of storing and releasing pollen. On each stamen, the male part of the flower, there are four chambers that hold pollen. When the flaps open, pollen is released. Here we see a close-up view of one stamen where the flaps have opened and the pollen has been released. We can also see two golden glands that are found at the base of every stamen. Now that we've seen the microscopic view, we can zoom back out and see the stamens and the four pollen chambers. The fruit is round and green, lightly spotted with yellow and purple. The fruit ripens in the fall, and when it does, it resembles a miniature avocado. It is edible if roasted. The dry wood has a wide range of colors and is sought after by woodworkers. These two bowls and flower vase show the beauty of the wood. We hope you've enjoyed learning about California bay and encourage you to crush a leaf or two when you find it. Do you like the way it smells? Thanks for watching! Please like and subscribe, and stay tuned for more Jepson videos. For additional information, please see these resources.